Like, what would you say are your top complaints about this? Like, I'd say the lockup stuff, the can't, like, something's wrong with the physics, in my opinion.
There needs to be some way to forcefully...
That would help with the lockup.
Respawn your ball.
But I also feel like this is not good info, like, it didn't tell us about the double jump with Humpty Dumpty. A few other things were left kind of unexplained for you to discover. Oh no, creepy intro this time. I am the last Highlander. Oh lord. Oh no. Come on. Are you kidding me? Why would you. What? Oh, that's definitely. I made a checkpoint on my first try, so... I guess that's gonna say something about this. And cows. Cows, bulls.
I'm not dead. I'm still on the course.
I was gonna say, it is nice that you can kind of recover. Nope. Oh lord, come on. This is ridiculous! No! Come on! No! Ugh. Wait, what? I just spawned and died. And then I spawned farther away? I spawned.
I respawned.
But yeah, the other time it did. What? I'm so utterly confused. No! Come on! That toenail sucks! That would actually be useful.
Yes.
Oh, can't. Oh, sweet. Hell, if I knew that, I'd be destroying them. Tell me those secret eggs to gather. Oh, come on. No. Okay. I just hope I don't have to come back. Oh no. No. Yeah. Come on. You can still get out. That was bullshit. That's really the first half was really easy, and then it just became bullshit. Oh lord. Well, at least we can destroy the windmills, which makes this faster. My questions exactly. Oh. What? Oh, hey, Pat. Still enjoying this game? Well, okay, where am I? What?
Define enjoy.
Oh, I see where to go now. Fuck. See until after. I was like, I mean, like the game, like I said, when it's walking, it's. You see, that arrow is misleading.
Yeah. It is. Careful about that.
Hey. Oh, you get more time when you hit a checkpoint. What? Didn't know you could do that. Ah. I mean, I enjoy the game when it's working, but it just seems like the farther we go, the more weird things we keep encountering. These windmills are annoying, no one. Careful, sir. Oh, well. There goes the double jump. No, you fucko! Where am I? Oh.
What?
Apparently Aaron died from sitting around too long. And he has zero time.
Oh, that's why. Well, yeah, I had zero life.
Ah, fair point. Fuck you. I hope I'm near the end, but I have no idea. What?
That's it.
Is it? Oh, it totally looks like it. Nope, nope.
Nope. Just jump over
him. Oh my goodness. At least that didn't take as many tries as the other time. Yeah, that's three. There'll be some grand conclusion to this egg story. So now we only need two, and then we can get the next story. Man, it sucks. We were ahead, and now we're behind again. We had some of those extra things, don't we? So let's see. We got the wastes. Yeah, there's a target thing and wastes. I guess we could try the bomb things too, but just looks so weird.
Julius Caesar versus Queen Elizabeth.
By golly, I'm having a hell of a time here. Okay, so. Wait, why try to read? On one hand, it sounds like a horrible idea. Well, what are we up against? Punk! Knocked me out of the way! Oh lord. Oh lord. Oh lord! This is some Sonic 06 shit here.
And it dropped you on what? The slope.
What? I didn't even have enough. Wait, hey, no. Hey!
It dropped me back on the flat, and then it dropped you on the slope.
I don't even have enough fucking traction! Was the choice to be Humpty Dumpty? I think we are way beyond speed. Like, you need speed, but at the same time, you go too fast, and you just don't shoot at all. Yeah, unless they got heavily delayed, I think we are in trouble. Oh dear. They didn't get a high number, so not completely in the hole. But yeah, don't like them. Maps are way pretty. Yeah. Got away, you stupid. No, you fuck off! Knock me off! Yeah, you got. Drastically slow down now.
Slow down.
No! The putt is knocked me off.
Well, does I mean, oh, God. Yeah, I don't like the beginning of this map. It's kind of bullshitty. What? Are you serious? It looked like you missed it and then you went back and got it. That's what it looks like to me. Ouch. I think we probably should just restart. I don't think we'd have to get a good number in it. Yeah. I might regret this, but. Same ones again. The question is how far behind me are they? I would imagine. I see one of them. Damn it. Interesting skip though. What? Come on. Wait, you got me.
You're stuck.
Oh, come on! Getting the head, but then something happens. Son of a bitch. I guess it's, they missed a whole bunch of things here. Let's just get these. Oh. That makes even less sense, but okay. Well, still got a chance. He fell off.
Good. right side. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I think so. No, it's my tail! Fuck. Well, he's hoping... Okay. Well, I think it's more trying to finish it this weekend than enjoying it. Well, like I said, we basically played like half of it, so... I don't know if we'll actually get done. Now we just need one, so... So we can either try the races or the bombs, because his
races is an easier way to get stars.
His next one's 60, so we'll have Humpty Dumpty available again.
I think the next mission is also
60. Yeah, as I said, we need one star. So Humpty Dumpty and the next story thing will both become available. And then we can do Humpty Dumpties and hopefully get three. Just so awful. Yeah, I'm just not really a fan of the stall system. Fuck it, I'm just gonna try. Woo-hoo! A balloon and yeah. Things is gonna throw a bunch of people off. No! What happens if he dies? Oh my goodness! I was like, I don't think we've ever died on a race before. This is the first time we're actually seeing, like, fucking shit on a race like this. If you die, you have to completely restart the whole race. That's, that sucks. This little guy is kind of fine though. Those kind of wastes, eh? At least the shit stays destroyed, so we should actually have a good chance getting down there this time. Oh!
No, no, whoa!
Definitely, some of these you can't be going full speed on. Oh! No, 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 come on! No! Get in! Okay. So I need to win. The wheel's actually kind of interesting. It is fire drill, though.
I hope you don't let this metal ball get first place.
Oh, whoa, hey! Now that pebble knocked me into the air and then knocked me out. It's bullshit. Walking on. Oh dear. Oh no, come on! That's the second time I got BS'd. Yo! Slow down now. I'm getting totally BS'd on this. We gotta get going.
We might as well just start.
Wait, I might still have a chance. I basically have to not fuck up. Well, I am fast. It can happen. See, come on! Fuck you!
You know, because even if he took second, he still wins.
No, I had a full stall. Well, you're assuming if the half stall matters, which I don't know.
He had two full stars.
I don't know if the game judges it that way.
Or if you had two full stars and he had a full star and two half stars.
If the game does it that way, then yeah. But we don't know if it does. Oh well. What could possibly go wrong? That thing is terrifying. How the hell did you mess up a painting like that?
So it was a super famous painting, and she took it to, it was getting damaged over
because
of how old it was.
Yeah, and there was supposed to be a Western, like, restoring it, and instead they completely destroyed it. Like, how in the world do you do that? Yeah, I saw it. I just didn't remember the face, but I remember the article about her messing it up. I don't know how the hell that one wasn't even really good at it, so I don't even know why they had Oh, that I didn't hear about. Well, I hope she's in super jail. That's cool. Well, you had a good job. Couple of these balls in one paint.
You know what the real bad thing is?
What? I didn't know she stole it, though. That I didn't actually know that. Oh, no. Come on, come on. Ah, you bullshit. Waking down the walls. That wasn't actually that bad of a course, actually, considering this is supposed to be the harder one. The other one was way worse, in my opinion. Last time you did this, you eventually went. The audio's still going. PlayStation close. What? Yeah. Aw, isn't it cute? Man, come on, game. Last time you did this, you eventually started moving after we were panicking. Come on. You did it before. Come on! Come on! You did it! Audio's still going, the PS4 is still going. Come on! You did it one time! Come on! It's not recovering this time. Well, can't say I didn't try. Good lord. It's not perfectly wound now, by the way.
It's not perfectly
round, I don't know, it looks more wound to me. Unless you're talking about the cutscenes. Yeah, see, it's a little flat like that. I mean, every time I see it, it bothers me. It just bothers me. That was so shitty because actually we're doing good. So try this again. That's hilarious they use that face though.
They used to because it became a meme.
Oh yeah.
Everybody was making fun when of they calling it Jesus Monkey.
Well, that I don't know about, but I never.
That's how I found it on there. I googled Jesus and that brought it up right away.
Well, that explains the story at least. I know people were making fun of the artist really being awful at it. The monkey Jesus thing I did not hear. But considering the actual original painting, I guess it makes sense. At least there wasn't the only one. Hey! Nope. No! Why do I keep hitting like every bull? No! Fuck you. No! Fucking hell! thing gets an ill, I tell you.
Nope, fuck you.
What shit was that? Wait, get out of my way, what the fuck? What? Oh well. Less things will be in the way. Like I said, this wheel's...
I broke them behind me, so...
Like I said, this wheel is flat down, and I didn't get the slow down I needed. Now my waist smelly. Yeah, lost wind. Oh no! Ah! Still on top.
So if anybody except for you take first place, you're
done. The other one has a half saw though. Oh. Okay. Hey, come out! With great speed comes great responsibility. Smiley face and top it off. Pretty much. Just need one star, damn it. Just give me one. Well, I guess if she. I'm pretty sure it was a chick, wasn't it? Yeah. Well, if. If there's anything she gets to be happy about, I guess she'll die being always remembered for doing. Wheels are at it. Cheese wheels wide off. Interesting. You definitely have to slow down a lot more. But yeah. Oh no! Very good on stretches though. And you get a lot of hail on it. Holy crap. Hey! Thank you. very annoying. Oh, what?
Oh, I almost made it.
Maybe you want to just try a Wario Ball in. Maybe get a little bit of torns, because it's not like horrible. Like, in my opinion, it's way better than the British one. Like, that thing looks like a fucking Sonic 06 fucking level. Including the cheesy level skip. Come on, that's not fair! That's definitely something the wheel was good for you. It just has. Now I'm fine. Been pretty close behind you. It was going good until it threw me over a fucking mountain. Both of them were in front of me. Yeah, I was like, what? Not yet. Thank you. So I went that one time. One of us can get first place. Hey, hey, hey. Now I wait. Come on.
that's not the one who's already taking damage.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Which one was it? The wheel? And that stuff gets destroyed, he's gonna have an easier time. What? Was he not sabotage the wheel. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, outside the tower defense thing, I kinda hate all the other ones, okay. Okay, so we get 60, so we get to go against France. That I do not know. Then another Humpty Dumpty available. Any other random crap? Stop moving your ship. And why is your hand out of control? I strongly disagree. Okay, well. So what we got? Oh my goodness, I think you're white. What the fuck? Why would they have that like so early in the game and then never fucking get the fuck? Oh boy. Time to. Yeah, what can we do to go? We can spam the little crap out of these. Yippee! This'll be interesting. I hope they didn't put too many on those. For me. Maybe edge of the world, or edge of time, or I don't know what anything is anymore. All I know is Mortal Kombat. Why not? Let us suffer. Right there, it just said we could basically double jump if we saw that text. I didn't even notice it before.
Yeah, after I discovered it, it popped up.
No! Oh lord. No. No!
What killed me?
Okay, where am I going here? What in the fucking hell is this? Hellscape! Please be a checkpoint. Thank you. Not good enough to take out the towels. Oh, you're at zero, by the way. Logs. Fuck, I guess. Man, I'm on a fucking good wall wheel. Oh, no. How the hell did that? What? Is that the perfect image? Is that gonna be what? Oh. Wait, you say I'm creepy? Huh? Ah. Wow. I can't believe I did that in one go. Maybe I'm just getting good. Hey, I think we need one more and there was something else we're gonna unlock. So, anyway. Alright, I guess we'll see what the fuck's going on with France. Is it gonna have to do with WATS?
Well, obviously we're gonna be recruited.
What? A beast.
Oh. Comment oses-tu voler mes roses, brigand? Tu vas rester dans mon donjon pour toujours.
Why is it you? What?
Oh, un nouveau visiteur. N'ayez pas peur, nous sommes les serviteurs de la bête.
Oh no, it is.
Transformés de la sorte par une terrible malédiction.
Je ne suis pas une pipe.
Peut-être pouvez-vous rester ici, tomber amoureux de la bête et lever la malédiction pour nous.
Yeah. Oh non, le mur de mon donjon est ruiné. Ma vie est tellement tragique.
Now, that's not an original joke, because I've certainly seen people make the Beauty and the Beast one of the servants' is a urinal toilet joke before, so that's definitely not the original, but very nice setup with that. But very weird. Okay. Pickle. So now we got spinny things, which I'll heal for 350. Let's go with that. Those. I think I'll go with that. Yeah! Woohoo! Oh well, I make money doing this. Oh no, not the guillotine game. So it oval shot me. That's bullshit. Yeah, so they both died. Nice. Oh, that's where the castle is. They oval shot me over here too. Where's the... Where's the mines? The other one has stuff in it.
There's three mines.
Okay, well, I don't know what the other one is. I'm trying to fucking build shit. Well, they haven't even gotten us yet, so they're definitely not doing anywhere remotely as good as the other one did. Holy crap, I think that is way overshooting me. But now we're having different problems. Now they're shooting us too fucking far. They can't even get through. Come on, come on, come on. No, no, come on! What is up with this one? There. Thank you. Good because the what? Oh, wrong with this game. I think it's been updated several times. So overshoot, undershoot?
No.
Oh, you went way. That's what I did the first time. Ooh, yeah, right there in the middle. Yeah, there you go. Stop. Ah! I was kind of concerned about that when you were behind me. They still barely injured us. If we can get like two good hits on them. Oh, well, that explains a few bombs. What? Now that I undershot.
Yeah, that's what it's been doing to me. And then I'm able to find them out.
Excellent. I know two beasts.
It's a legend.
Yeah, kill him, please. Yeah, we pretty much co-op stomped them. But we only managed for 2, so that takes us to 66. I hate these still systems. We need 70. That gives us morning still. Oh, that's the for the spinny things. Because the computer's been getting that. It looks like the last one's at 80. There's no more south of Humpty Dumpty. Okay, so we need to get the 4 more fun. Well, let's see. We already did the Humpty Dumpty one, right? Yeah. Huh? Yeah. As I said, we need 4 more. So, looks like we might have to go back and try some of this crap. Because outside of trying to get... Yeah, we can do that, but still, we need... But still, that... My point is, we're running out of other things to do outside of the fucking bombs. That, or getting a extra star on most of the wastes we sucked at. That's the point I'm basically making. Let's see what hell this is. 2 globes. Guy bumped into me and made me go over the cannon. I went, shoo. I can't see that really caught up here. Show me everything. Ones that have nothing to catch you!
Well, there was a building there. But it caught somebody else.
I still have a very small chance if I don't fuck up. No. See, I hate, like... It's basically like, you need to go see, you okay? You gotta do your exercise, bro.
Oh.
stop, stop! Are you in the lead? No, I just wanted to make, I was going to say, if you were about to get heal, I was going to wait for you and let you win it for us instead of having to do a third one. But if it was going to be whiskey, then I was like, yeah. Well, looks like you might make it. If you don't get blown off. Yeah. Now we just got to win one more time. As long as anyone. Oh, that's true too. That's true too. Okay, go, 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 go. It's a nice straightaway, honestly. That's why you slow down when you get there. You know that line was glitched to it ignores wheels. Yeah, really, it's all about knowing when to slow down. That fucking whale messed me up. Fuck you, Moby. You got a bit of distance. As long as you don't mess it up, you're good. Fuck. No. Good enough for me. Hey! I've been someone doing at. Okay. That gave us one, right? Yeah. So, still, see, we still need three, and aside from those one ways, we haven't tried even that one, but outside, and we haven't won that one. That one's a fucking nightmare. But outside that, we really don't have any oasis, so it's either do bombs or try to get a better thing on anything we didn't max out on. What is those Caesar?
The Caesar race is the one that kept.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, which one you want to do now?
Yeah.
Didn't try this one yet. So weird. Everything is wrong. Well, I'm assuming they took the actual painting, chopped up the parts, and made them independently. Depending on the course, the wheel could be good or bad. Medusa and Carbon. Oh no! Okay, I wonder if you can float down now. Potentially float down now, maybe. That's actually almost potentially. Take a different ball. Kidding me. Yeah, this has a lot of thorns in it, so I don't think the wheel is really a problem. Good. No. defenses in some areas, and then the other ones, like, nope. Ooh, you're about dead, well. I'm more mildly close, which I don't. So what, that big voyage there was the final strip? Just win again. Win again, we get 2 stars. And that's 1 star less than we need. Until we need to unlock the next one. Then the same problem comes up again. Oh, come on! I swear though, if you had the balloon, you might be able to really logistically cheese that. Sweet. That means we get 2 stars. Shields.
Yeah, the biggest problem the first time we were was I didn't know where the turns were.
So now we just need one of anything. That's the tricky one. Is aside, we got 2 aces that are iffy, and then a whole bunch of bomb things. Well, the ace on this one wasn't bad. Maybe if we're lucky, the bomb one might not be. Maybe. We'll see.
I won't hold my breath.
He won't hold his breath, so we'll find out here. Well, at least we're not fused together this time. Got an extra star. Perfect, because we're gonna, I believe the next one is 75. So, assuming we can at least get 3 stars out of next one, we should be pretty nicely off it, yeah? So, yeah, 70 for that one, and then 75, yeah. So... So we got that, waste, and that's a bit. Okay.